Well, they say that brothers do it, bees do it. Time to freak money, be kids to it. Not heavyweight, but I go 12 rounds with a jab and a stick. I'm going lick for lick, so give me the helmet. I'll be the stuntman. Just relax, and I won't front like Anita. I'm giving you the best that I got. I'll be taking it slow, never missing the spot. Yes. Caressing your back with just a chest, you're kissing on my. I nibble around your ears before I suck up on your neck.
Oh, money, baby.
Yeah, that's what you be screaming and creaming. But it's not a wet cream, it's the real. The freaky dog,
Doc Nasty.
Never letting a kitty cat get past me without picking it up, petting it, teasing it, taking it on home and pleasing it.
Cause we're the freaks of the industry. You's a freak, money, baby.
You got that shot, D. The freaks of the industry. And when you see us backstage, we prepare to G.
Say your G.
G.
Nobody else is seeing. And the freak that you're with is in front of you. She's bending over naked and she's leaning on the dresser.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, I'm looking at her from the rear, baby.
Yeah.
She looks just like Vanessa.
The right stuff.
Uh-huh, not Vanessa with the singing career, but the X-rated video queen. Y'all know what I mean? I'm lying on my back with my head on the edge of the bed. The booty's 2 feet from my head. Should I add? Take a time to find it on the beat. I walk right over and I found them. See, I tell her that I want her love. Well, the answer is D.
D.
All of the above. So you're freaking.
Freaking.
The furniture's squeaking. She's tweaking. Saying that she's speaking the knees. Cheek to cheek and pound for pound. I'm taxing it and waxing it and working it around until the booty starts making that clapping sound. Which is cool, but your mom might be chilling in the other room. That clapping's getting louder. You don't want it to clown you in this situation. What do you do? Come
what?
On.
Hey.
Back up,
come on, B. Hit it just a little bit softer.
C.
Take it out and put it in her butt.
See, this is what I do sometimes. But yo, listen up. I put a towel on the floor, about a 2-inch gap under the door. Now they can't see me anymore. Check the lock so they can't clock, but they can't listen. There'll be no barging and there'll be no dissing.
Dissing.
Get back to my mission. Bring out the whipped cream and the cherries. Go up through all the fly positions. My head under her leg, under my arm, under her toe. I say I like it when you speak, so baby, go ahead, let yourself go. And I lick it and I quit it and I lick it and quit it. After the ride, I put my clothes back on and walk outside. Before anybody gets a chance to speak, I say, yo,
don't say nothing.
I guess I'm just a freak. Cause we're the freaks of the industry. You's a freak, money, baby.
You nasty, Shy G.
The freaks of the industry.
And when you see us on stage,
come on, DJ, DJ Fuse. Fuse is the author of all the cuts on Sex Packets. Keep that going. Now if there's a cure for this,
we don't want it. We're running. Now if there's a remedy,
we don't need it.
We just need it.
We don't need it. I don't want it.
I don't want it,
we're from it.
If there's a remedy,
we don't need it, we just need it.
Thank you.
Just tell me how many for you this time.
This time. This time. This time.
Sex pockets to fill up your dreams. This trauma is not what it seems. This love. This love.
Help me out on the guitar.
This love.
Hey, thank y'all for letting us rock tonight, man. Yeah, that's love. Happy New Year.